Hi, my name is Nina Wu. I'm a features reporter at the Star-Advertiser. Find out how feng shui plays a role in cemeteries in this story that runs on Sunday. It's called Rest in Peace. I got a chance to go out to Valley of the Temples Memorial Park, and I met with feng shui master Clarence Lau, who explained all of the different elements that were available at the cemetery. It's pretty interesting. You can find it in Sunday's paper.